Have you ever wondered if the library has access to the full text of a particular journal, newspaper, or even ebook? If you have, the Journal Finder is a tool that will interest you. Hello, my name is Brian Richards, and in this tutorial we will learn how to use the various features of the EBSCO Journal Finder located on our Gateway search page. The Journal Finder, also sometimes called the Publication Finder, is located on the Gateway search page in the right column under Other e-Resources. Searching by publication title is made easy with a responsive autocomplete feature which displays titles containing your search terms as you type. When your desired title appears in the list, simply click the journal name to run the search or click on the magnifying glass to run a search for the terms you have entered. Additional available search options include subject, ISBN or ISSN, and publisher. You can also use the drop-down menu above the search box to further adjust your search parameters. Once a result list of available publications is displayed, you can click the filter button to reveal the available facets. Use the facets in the left-hand column to limit your search results to peer-reviewed journals, subject, resource type, or database. Publication Finder also offers the ability to browse by publication, database, and subjects. To browse by publication, click on Publications and select a letter in the Alpha menu to begin browsing alphabetically. Continue refining your results using the second level of the Alpha menu. To browse publications by database, click the Browse Database link and select a letter in the Alpha menu. Click a database name to view results from that database. Please note, when a letter is grayed out, there are no titles to match that letter. To browse publications by subject, click the Browse Subjects link to view the available subjects in the list. Click on a hyperlink to view the result list of all publications for that given subject. Thank you for watching our Journal Finder tutorial. Please feel free to contact us if you have any questions.